I didn't want to hear it then, but I'm not ashamed.